You're back in Tokyo for the World Figure Skating Championships presented by BMO Financial Group. Barb and Paul, there are a list of elements which must be performed during the short programs. Can you take us through the list of required elements for the pairs?
Brenda, the pairs have 8 elements, and the key ones would have to be the jump, the lift, and the twist. Most importantly, the jump and the twist, because it's the triple jump, and whether or not the team executes a triple twist versus a double twist that's going to enable themselves to separate themselves from the rest of the pack. Those are the key two to watch for.
This has been an up and down season for Canada's Valerie Marcoux and Craig Bunton. They achieved one of their goals for the year when they qualified for the Grand Prix final in December, but just a month later they suffered a setback when the three-time Canadian champions lost their title to Jessica Dubé and Bryce Davison. And a lot was expected of them this season, especially after a strong fifth-place finish at last year's Worlds.
Been giving them difficulty this season is the throw triple loop, and that'll be the element that they open this program with. And they're opening with the side-by-side triple toe loops. Well done!
They're executing a double twist, decent height, good catch, right into the spiral sequence.
They took steps in the off-season to improve their skating, but in competitions, they've had trouble with a lot of their elements that hadn't really given them problems in the past.
Well, they've always been very strong with the throw jumps, and for some reason this season, Val has struggled with the throw triple loop. But they're looking extremely relaxed in this performance.
Good unison throughout that side-by-side spin. Group 4 lift has to be a hand-to-hand takeoff. They convert it into a...
Great exit. Close with a great back outside death spiral. And that's the skate they were looking for.
Gatineau, Quebec's Valerie Marcoux and Kelowna, BC's Craig Bunton. A strong start to these world championships for the Canadian pair.
They just looked, from the moment they stepped on the ice, that they were just so relaxed.
And Barb, you mentioned off the top of the show about how key it is to peak for this particular event, and they, with this performance, have done just that. Here's the side-by-side triple toe. This will be the jump of choice for the teams here tonight. Very good unison in that.
And look at Val's face. She is just sparkling out there.
Look at the lift. Has to be a hand-to-hand takeoff. They convert it into a laid-out helicopter-type position. Move it to one hand.
Left leg gets a little bit droopy there. but the exit is absolutely spectacular. And here's the throw triple loop. And that one couldn't have been better.
Zhang and Zhang, the leaders right now with 57 points. Getting all their highs in.
Technical score, please.
Well, their technical element score 34.66. Program component score 26.07. So that gives them a total of 60.73 and moves them into first place ahead of Zhang and Zhang. More skating still to come from Tokyo, but when we return, we'll talk to the Canadians who have had enormous impact on what we'll see this week on the ice.